Stanley Duffy, we need you here at the finish line, please. Stanley Duffy. Let's start. Come on, everybody. Go home for it. The announcer is speechless. I need all spectators out of the water, please. Thank you, holders. Don't go far. Just step out of the water in case one of these boats get a lot of shade. Here comes your fourth place boat.
Ah.
Let's clap somebody. Okay, that's one heat. We're going to line them up again and do it one more time to get a points overall winner. Second heat of the Mod U 3-lap finale. Coming around the first turn, it looks like Ron Carroll again in first place, followed closely by boat number one, Larry Osborne out of Plano, Texas. Larry Osborne from Plano. Here comes our ATK chairman.